high school? Well, I played all the time. Winter, fall, summer, spring. I've always thought Kyrie was special since he was a kid. I don't mean in an arrogant way. I just felt it took Kyrie a little longer to embrace the skills and the talents that he was blessed with, but I always felt once he did embrace the talent and skill set that he was blessed with, that the sky was green.
Growing up, you know, I wanted to be in the NBA and I wanted to be the best and I wanted to be part of this league, and I just worked my butt off. And, you know, to work, I mean, really people don't understand how hard you have to work.